ground echelons of some of the 12th groups started sailing to England on former passenger liners. In early October, their flight echelons began flying across the North Atlantic route. Staging through Presque Isle, Maine, they flew to Goose Bay, Labrador, and up to Bluey West 1, Greenland. Then it was across to Reykjavik, Iceland, and finally into Prestwick, Scotland. First to leave for England was the 310th Bomb Group with its Mitchells.